In the name of Allah, the most gracious and the most merciful. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Sania Miraj. I am from Unica Sadar Garden Campus. Today, I am here to present a speech on Independence Day. As you all know that Pakistan got independent on 14 August 1947. We, Pakistan, celebrate on 14 August every year. We celebrate this day with great zeal. We must perform all our duties as a responsible citizen and country development. This day always reminds us of the untold sacrifice of the fighter of freedom. We should pray for those who shed their blood for achieving Pakistan. For our new tomorrow, for our new beginning, let's pray for our bright future. I would like to wish you all a very happy Independence Day. Thank you.